Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skell Tech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start.
Switching to silencer.
We need to gather any intelligence we can find. Heads up, bad guy over there.
Good chance her neighbor was the last person to have had eyes on Madera. Follow the breadcrumbs. Hey, pal. I'm looking for your neighbor, Paula Madera.
Oh. I haven't seen her around for a while. She just left one day. I heard Sentinel has a new engineer continuing her work.
Who knows where Paula went?
Nah. There was some guy, Daigoroh, she used to meet in Aroa's parliament. It sounded like he was one of those protest kids.
Thanks.
gunner spotted. Breacher out there.
Talk to me.
That's all. There's nothing left.
Lead.
With that. Aren't you finished yet?
I really don't think we need to worry. Every soldier is dealing with the protests. We should be totally fine.
Make sure we're checking any intel.
Thank you.
Don't scream. Who's putting up these posters?
I swear.
Get a breach.
That's all. Right, that's everything.
Investigate for intel.
Shit, even Afghanistan had horses.
I hear you, man.
Hearing in my right ear from an Iraqi IED. Truth is...
Hostiles!
Be advised. Hostiles are on alert.
Where the hell did that come from?
Searching for some shit in the pitch black. All part of...
Collecting intel here.
Please, leave me alone!
Bad guy spotted.
You're really making me nervous. Don't want trouble. I have to get out of here.
Way to get some.
What do you want?
Hey!
Funny, with all the headaches the Rebels have been giving us, I figured there'd be more of them. Or like... No one's gonna be out here.
Outstanding.
Let's go.
Look out, we got hostiles.
Transferred. I wonder if Daigoroh knows anything about where they took her.
Hey, listen up. We may have unwanted guests.
Roger. Pay attention,
know Paula Madera, the drone engineer.
What are you saying?
She makes drones, like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax. I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. We can talk there.
You want to tell me where Paula Madera is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of drones. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about restricted area 01. She might be there.
So we know where she is. My guess, she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it.